It's said to be one of the spookiest places in Stoke. The site spanning 4 acres shut down just 6 years ago and since then has become a hotspot of paranormal activity. Spode's last employee knows just how eerie the place can get.
In the morning, I always say, have you had a quiet night? And it was just the sort of fact that it's, well, yeah, don't laugh, Alice, but I could hear a piano playing in the night. And I said, where from? And he says, that building there, which was the meadow where we're standing. I said, did you go investigate? He said, I bloody didn't. He said, no, I just thought I reported to you. No, they didn't know there was a piano in it.
There have been 4 paranormal investigations here at Spode in the past 6 months. So what exactly is going on here? We'll be following Ghost Arrows on their investigation to see what we can find in glorious night vision.
Breathe out any negativity. Next moment to breathe in, take it right down to your knees.
It's definitely different from what I expected. I think when you see kind of like most haunted and stuff like that, it's a bit different. Okay, this is the showcase room. When they were open, they used to have all the pottery showcased here.
It's interesting. Yeah, it's interesting. I haven't had any experiences at all, really.
I've used some of the equipment that they've given us, and I've been asking questions while I've been going around. And at one particular time, I did ask, was anybody there? And I think you heard that as well.
Yeah, you came through,
present, very clear.
I haven't had anything on this yet, but I'm still quite scared. Suitably spooked out, but in one piece, it's safe to say there is something going on at Spode Works. Unfortunately, whatever it is, they seem to be camera shy. Alice Bentley for Staffs Live.